Richard's in heaven. He's finally figured out that he can leave the muddy patch where his electric fence was and now access all of this. You're gonna be a happy boy.